from the Disney Cartoons channel with little Ava! And we are happily wearing our apron today. And our hat, matching hat. Mine's like a little tighter, so I'm gonna keep it on.
Mine's a little tighter.
Yours is tighter too. I think yours is a little bit, because we got a tiny little girly head. Anyway, so today we are making McDonald's cookies, but yeah, hamburger cookies. Hamburger cookies, you're right, but they do involve cookies. Do you want to smell one?
Yeah.
Yeah, these are awesome. These are like off-brand Nilla wafers. Yeah, fancy, fancy. Yeah, smell it. Mmm, and we're gonna make our burger with that.
Is it little?
Well, because we're making little burgers today. So little hamburgers with little Ava's.
Yeah,
perfect.
I did.
And we have, so I'll actually, we'll show off what we have. So first of all, we have our Melissa and Doug food cart, which we're using as a convenient table.
We have this.
Oh yeah, we have this. And this. And a fruit by the foot.
And this.
And this. Wait, okay. Wait. No. Oh, let's stop showing things off. We're gonna make a mess if we show off too much stuff. No. I made this all pretty for a reason. No. Okay, wait. Don't turn it off. That'd be bad. So let's start cooking though. Okay, because we're gonna make a huge mess. Here is our McDonald's hamburger cookie sandwich machine. Do you want me to show you how to use it?
My brush.
Your brush, that's a cookie. Okay, Ava, we are going to begin our lovely cookie making process by first adding peanut butter. Can you believe peanut butter is in burgers? Hey, wait a minute. Ava, what are you doing? She just snuck a Rice Krispie. Oh, silly Ava. She's a sneaky one, so watch out. Okay, so what you gotta do, you gotta help spoon this on this orange thing. So take this spoon, go like this, ta-da. Now we have some peanut butter, and this is going to make our Rice Krispies and our chocolate and everything stick together. Also, we'll catch rats. Fun fact.
What?
You're like, ooh, I don't know if I like that. Do you like rats? Like mice? No, I don't care. Let's see, let's stick this on, and then we gotta get this thingy on like this. Always a little difficult. Okay, and then you gotta put this here. Okay, you gotta take the lid off. Can you hold that for me? There we go. Oh, and you know what? There we go. Now we got this. And now we gotta add the Rice Krispies. You can do this part, Ava. So go over here and fill up this red cup with Rice Krispies. There you go. There we go. And then you gotta pour in here. Slowly. There we go. Ta-da! Okay, we need two of those. So do it again. One more time. There we go. Oops. There, that's good. There we go. Put it in. And then I can add some more. There's some there. And then what we can do too is we gotta make room. So we gotta turn it. I'll do this part. Turn it to get it in here. There we go. It's going in, and we need some Nesquik, which, I mean, who doesn't love Nesquik? Nobody! And this makes chocolate milk, so if you want it later, we could do this too. So we're going to add some chocolate. You put it in? Yep. We're going to probably make a little bit of mess, and that's okay. Does it taste good? Mm-hmm. There we go. And then I've got to add some more Rice Krispies. Okay, Ava's adding some more Rice Krispies, and I will add a little more too. Let's see, wait, I gotta rotate this. And everything's gonna get kind of stuck on the peanut butter here in the bottom. Okay, let's put this down. Oh no, we're making like a big mess. This is like the worst cooking show ever. Okay. And then let's crunch it this way too. Crunchy, crunchy, crunchy. Okay, so the next thing we do is we gotta pull this little purple thing out and spin it! I'm gonna do it both ways, there we go. And then we have chocolatey patty. With it, gotta press the sides, ta-da! Here's our patty that's supposed to go in our cookie, and then we take it. We gotta put it right here. Let's see, let's get it out. Come on, patty! Okay, and then we gotta get our patty out of here. Come on, get out! Huh, I might not get out. I'm gonna have to like use our spoon. But this is the correct amount of patty that we want. Ew, does this look tasty or what? Probably not. Okay, so we have this like little brown ball of patty. And actually, Ava, you could do this part right here. Stand right over there. And you gotta push this down. Push the red thing down really hard. Wow, you're doing a good job. I heard the crispy squatting a little bit. Almost sounded like a real, man, this is like super sticky today. Look at that. So here's our patty. Let's get it off. We gotta put it back on here. Okay. Oh, and you wanna put it on our hamburger bun. Oh, this is like super sticky today. What? Okay, let's just mold it out like this. Ta-da, here's our patty, like this. There we go, is that good? Does that look like a hamburger? And then you gotta put the ketchup on it. Okay, Ava's got the ketchup. Does it smell good? It's actually just red frosting.
No.
It doesn't smell good? Oh, but does it taste good? Yeah. And then I have a fruit by the foot, which again, I have some extra pieces. Do you want it? Yeah, you can eat that. Oh wait, no, you can just eat it. Or you can put it on your burger. There we go. Put it on your burger. What I'm gonna do is stamp out some toppings. So we have a little cheese piece right here. I'm gonna put it like this. We're gonna press it out with this thingy. There we go. And then see, we got it right inside here. There we go, you got a pretty shape for your burger. You can put that on. You'll just put any fruit snack on, huh? And then, there we go, that looks really good. I'm gonna make a tomato for you too, and you love tomatoes, right?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna lie it out, and then press really hard, like this, and then, uh-oh, it got ripped up. Let's do another one. I think I wiggled it too much. Oops, let's try again. Da-da-da. Who wants a tomato? There we go. Tomato, tomato. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Okay, so we got a nice circular tomato here. Oops. Oh no, on the floor. It's okay, 5 second rule. Can you put that on your burger? Oh, what? You just added a tons of fruit roll up there. Okay, now you can put on your ketchup frosting. So take off the lid. Okay, and squeeze. Oh, that's a lot of ketchup. There we go. That's enough. That's enough. That's a lot. There we go. Ta-da. It looks really good.
Can I eat it?
Yeah, you can eat it now. Okay, wait, wait. Oh, put on your top bun right here.
Okay.
There we go. This is going to be the world's messiest burger. Okay, you can eat it. Let me know how it tastes. Is it good? Is it weird or is it good?
Good.
Good? Okay. Do you taste all that fruit roll up and peanut butter, other stuff? Is it better than a real hamburger? That's the question.
No.
No? That's hilarious.
I'm fat.
Okay, and I made myself a very delicious burger as well, so I gotta try it. Wait, you want some of mine too? And you got all this ice cream. Okay, well, I'll have some of this and then we can eat some ice cream too. It's very different. It's actually pretty good though. It's weird to like eat something that looks like a burger, but tastes very sweet. Here, you want a bite? Whoa, not half my burger. Come on, you ate my burger. Okay, let's pick out some dessert from our ice cream cart though. Do you want an ice cream cone? Can I have this ice cream cone?
No, mine.
What? That's not yours. Wait, come over here. Come over here. Let's make you something tasty. Oh, wait, this is for me? Oh, thank you. You did something sweet for me. Since you did something good for me, I'm going to make you something really tasty. This is going to be the world's biggest ice cream sandwich, see? With chocolate cookies. You got it yet? Oh, yum, 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 yum. Oh, boy. And then I want a popsicle for me, okay? We're gonna have this orange bubble. Wait, why are you making a mess again? You and your messes. This whole floor needs to get vacuumed and cleaned up, but you can't make a mess with my popsicle. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed this video. I think Ava did. She's making the world's biggest mess. And you're gonna have to clean it up. Oh, there's other stuff in here. Yeah, you want to make even more of a mess? That's great. Anyway, please make sure to like this video. So subscribe to the Disney Car Toys channel. In the comments, let us know if you like hamburgers. Thanks for watching. Hey everyone, it's Sandra with the Disney Car Toys channel.
And it's Buddy Awesome.
And today we have another McDonald's Happy Meal magic toy. These are seriously like some of my favorite toys of all time.
I love them.
Total 90s. total 90s. This is a shake maker. And, oh yeah, proving the 90s. Check out the outfit.
Yeah, look at that and the hair.
Yeah, the hair like parted down the middle, the tiny headband. Very 90s. This is cool though. So we got to, we get to make our own shakes and mix them, easy to clean.
Very cool.
And the only thing it requires is Jell-O, which we have here, chocolate Jell-O.
Pudding.
And then milk, and we got a whole bunch of milk there.
Yeah, total.
And then also we figured we can kind of decorate our shake with ready whipped cream.
Ooh, yummy.
So I'm excited. This is really cool. It's a nice turnaround. Oh, a coupon inside. How exciting. And then also we have filmed a lot of these. So we have filmed already the french fries, cookie. We haven't done the Happy Meal snack, and we haven't done the hamburger.
We'll have to get the hamburger.
Oh, 1993, so 23 years old.
Wow. That's
okay.
Weird.
Yeah, 23 years old. There we go.
That's
looks
crazy.
Really nice, though. So, yeah, let's open it up, and we'll figure out how to use this thing.
All right.
Alrighty, here's our lovely shake maker, and oh yeah, here's our coupon.
Yep.
So it says it never expires.
I know, so we can just take
it in the store. Free package of royal pudding, which I've never heard of.
Yeah,
I don't think they're in business anymore.
That's old school.
Yeah, we should try to take this and they'd be like, what?
What is that?
I think one of the coolest things about this set actually is this straw maker.
Yeah, this is really cool.
So yeah, you press it, and then ta-da, just like at McDonald's or Costco or any of those places.
And you just push it, and it gives you a straw.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta put it in the
mouth.
It does work, I swear.
Yes.
There we go.
There you go.
Isn't that so cool?
Yeah, and then you can,
put it back if you want. Sweet, I know, it's so cool.
And it comes with a bunch of different recipes, 5 different ones actually that we can use. One requires
vanilla pudding and milk.
Yeah, or try other flavors.
Okay, so any color or flavor.
Yeah, any color, whatever you want. Another one is those, but you add malt mix to it.
Oh, so malt. Okay,
yeah.
Nice.
And then this one has like strawberry yogurt.
Oh, yogurt. Okay,
and,
that's a good idea.
Strawberry
make it thicker.
Nesquik. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's cool. And then, another Nesquik. Oh, and whipped topping.
Oh, whipped topping.
Yep.
We got that.
Which we
have.
And
then what's number 5?
Malt, whipped topping, and chocolate drink.
Oh, okay, sweet.
That'd be yummy.
We'll have to try that. Okay, well, let us know in the comments if you want us to try any of those recipes or even your own.
That'd be cool.
I think
some kind of
mint shake would be really awesome.
Ooh, that'd be yummy.
And then here's our maker. It's got a cup dispenser, 4 cups. 4 lids, and then this is our mixer. Oh, that looks really cool. And it has, of course, the golden arch as like the mixer. That's cool. Okay, so let's get set up and we'll make our chocolate shakes.
All right.
Alrighty, so we can begin.
Okay.
First thing we gotta do is take off this like little measuring scoop, and then there's a hole here, and that's where we add everything. So
that's
Spidey's got the milk.
Okay.
And we gotta fill it to this fill line. There's a line
here.
Just right here.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm standing up for this.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm like, oh, you do. I should have gotten the smaller. It's cheaper to get the bigger one.
Okay.
I don't know.
All right.
There we go.
And you fill it to the line.
Yep. There we go. Very good.
Okay. There we go. Didn't spill.
Yeah, that's good. And then we gotta measure out some of our Jell-O with this, and you fill it to this line here.
Okay.
Okay, so let me pour some
pudding.
Chocolate. And the instructions did say you don't want to overfill with pudding,
okay,
or else it'll get too thick and probably won't dispense, I'd assume. Okay, so it's funny how pudding kind of smells like hot chocolate.
It does.
So
yeah,
here
it totally
we go.
Does.
That's
okay.
Enough there, and then I'll pour it in. I'm like nervous. I don't want to spill it. Okay. There we go. And we need 2 of these. So there's one. It is actually going to be pretty thick if you think about it.
I know.
Like how
much
pudding there is to milk.
And that's how you make pudding. You just mix this with cold milk and it makes pudding.
Yeah. Yeah. So you're basically drinking liquefied pudding or like more liquid pudding. I don't know. Okay. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Yeah, these things are always interesting, but they actually do taste pretty good. Yeah. Okay, so now we got that.
Okay.
And now we will stir.
Okay, let's stir. Ooh.
And this actually, wow, look how fast this stirred. I can't believe it. With that golden arch is mighty.
I know, it's like
the mighty arch. Okay. Oh wait. We're supposed to put this back because else it like spills out the top. Yeah,
like a blender.
Yes, it is. Wow, this, I can't believe how well it works.
That works.
And it looks really, really chocolatey. So we'll stir this for a couple minutes and we'll kind of thicken too as it mixes. And then we'll dispense.
That is so cool.
It is really cool. I can't believe how brown it is.
I know.
Okay, so now the best part, the shake time. So there's a little like kind of cut out here at the bottom where you put your cut. And I'm a little afraid, but you gotta pull this out a little bit.
Boy.
Okay.
Oh,
there we go. Oh, whoa. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. You gotta like.
Yeah.
Okay, so it is really liquidy. So it's more like chocolate milk than shake. Let's put our lid on here.
Oh, cool. And they're like all reusable, like plastic?
Yeah. Okay, so I got my lid, and then let's do a straw. There we go. Okay, to that. Okay, so we'll do one normal like that. Okay. And then let me do one with whipped cream on top. Okay, so.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Hopefully I don't mess it up. Okay, da da da. Okay. Okay, once again, let me
take like all over.
Pour some out.
That's so funny.
Okay, here we go. It's not too bad though. Yeah. It's a little on the
messy.
This
does make a lot of shake.
Yeah, there we go.
Ooh, yeah.
That's what you want. That's what you want right there. Okay, then we just fill up this last one. Then we can put a lid on. Okay.
There we go. Yeah, nice and messy.
So it kind of makes two at a time, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. I guess we'll just do a straw.
There we go.
And then a straw. Lovely, lovely. And now for the taste test here. So here's my shake.
So
it's less ice creamy and more, I don't know, we'll see. Okay, let's just test it. Yeah, oh my god. It's like a very chocolatey milk. I don't know. What do you think?
Yeah, just...
What's it? I gotta like, try it again.
Yeah, it tastes like a...
Yeah, it's like a watered down pudding.
Yeah, or very chocolatey milk. Yeah.
You're very chocolatey. It's not bad. It's just oddly thick, I'd say. I don't know.
Mine's not too. It's kind of a little bit.
I have pudding chunks.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's okay. okay, I don't know. It's almost like so interesting. You have to keep on trying it. Yeah, it's not bad. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
On third sip, it's not bad.
Yeah. Yeah, it just tastes like very chocolatey sweet milk.
Yeah. Anyway, like this video.
Like.
Subscribe to the Disney Card Toys channel. In the comments, let us know what other recipes you want us to do, and we'll try it out.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Hey, everyone. It's Sandra with the Disney Card Toys channel.
And Spadiasum.
And today, we are going to play with this giant Happy Meal snack maker.
Ooh.
Part of the Happy Meal magic. And we have filmed a bunch of these, but we finally got the burger maker.
Yes, what we've been missing all along, the final piece.
And it's made out of cookies, I believe. So it's like a chocolate burger.
Yeah, it's a dessert burger.
Yeah, it looks good. But also, this thing comes with the fountain, the drink fountain, and the French fry maker, which is actually one of my favorite ones.
I love the shake one too. Yeah,
it's good.
It works so good.
And even your own like Happy Meal box.
I know, it's cool, little wrappers, like all the accessories.
Yeah, so I'm excited. We're gonna open this up when we're finally going to make some burgers, but we're gonna make the complete Happy Meal today.
That's right.
With the burger, fries, and drinks.
Ooh.
So, yay! Okay, so here is our Happy Meal magic snack maker all set up. And holy cow, that was like a half an hour
set up. Like, just get everything ready, clean it all, because it's been sitting in a box for 20-something years.
Yes. Yeah, it was a little dusty. But brand new. And we put all the stickers on. Oh, yeah, this Nesquik. Like 1994 or something.
Let's use it. And this Kool-Aid too.
Oh, yeah, the Kool-Aid too.
I'm sure this probably doesn't expire.
Challenge! No.
See if you can eat it.
Yeah, we're not going to do a challenge with this. So here's our burger maker. We've never done this.
Woohoo! So excited. So
hopefully that turns out. And then we have our drink station.
Drink maker.
And then the
French fry maker,
which I really like.
Yep.
And then we have our Happy Meal boxes and our trays too.
So cool. Look, I know, look at that. We got our trays.
Yeah, so it's awesome. So we're going to make our burgers first, and then we will make the fries and drink. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do to make our hamburgers is fill up our ketchup and mustard. So we have here some mustard, and believe it or not, it's frosting.
Frosting, sweet mustard.
Yeah, sweet mustard. And then I'm going to fill up this little area with ketchup.
Yeah, delicious.
Just drop
ketchup.
It in. There we go. Bloop. Okay, I think that's good. Yeah. Ta-da! So all you need to make your burger, which actually will be a sweet treat, not a burger,
yeah,
is peanut butter, Nesquik, Rice Krispies, fruit roll-up, and I think that's it.
A little bit of water.
And some water, yeah. So we take this piece off here, like that, and we need to put at the bottom of this little turner some peanut butter.
Oh, interesting.
I feel like I'm making a mouse trap.
Yeah, like seriously.
So, just kind of like this.
Oh, that's weird, all right.
I don't know, I think it's supposed to mix with the Krispies.
Oh,
so just like that.
Okay.
Ta-da. And then we'll put that back in here. Oh wait, this actually sticks right here.
Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. So kind of close.
And then we put that inside. And then lock and load, there we go. And then we're supposed to add a teaspoon and a half of Nesquik.
Oh, okay.
And we got the Nesquik right here.
Yep.
Okay, let's make this healthy. Yeah, right?
We put Nesquik has vitamins.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it says 7 essential vitamins. So we're good.
Yeah.
Here we go. 1.5 of that.
Okay.
And then, actually, this has vitamins too, the Rice Krispies. And we have this little lid here works as a scooper.
Oh, perfect.
So we'll do 2 of these. So 1. And then let me kind of turn this just to get everything.
Oh yeah, get it all in there.
Down in there. Okay. There we go. It kind of crunches it. Nice.
All right. Interesting.
Yeah, I know, isn't it? Like, it's still crunching down.
Yeah.
Let me go this way. There we go. Crunchy crunch. And then you can see the chocolate and the peanut butter is kind of mixing up together.
Oh yeah, it's making it all kind of like chunky. So yeah, this is our burger meat.
Yes, burger. I know. Yeah, isn't that funny? And then put this back in here. And if you push it down, it kind of helps crunch up the Rice Krispies.
Okay.
And then there we go.
Oh, and then, great.
So you can see our mixture is like kind of a mix of the chocolate Nesquik and the peanut butter and the Rice Krispies. But we got to add a teaspoon and a half of water.
Oh, yeah,
as
to help it get
so
nice help, and mixed.
Yeah. Okay. So one.
One and
a half. There we go. Okay, and then turn it this way.
Make it nice and goopy.
Yeah, it does make it really goopy now. And you can see it's like all kind of stuck together.
Just like one big lump. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, cool.
Okay, everything is mixed pretty well.
Yeah.
So turn now. I pull this out halfway so that I have this little burger filler.
Oh, okay.
And then I turn it.
Portions are perfect.
Yeah, and it's going to fill it. Is that funny?
Oh, weird.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's get it this way. I feel like, is that good?
I think so.
Okay.
Seems like it.
And then you have to squeeze the sides here to kind of pull it out.
Okay.
Yeah. There we go.
Okay,
there we go.
Right.
And then we put it onto our spatula. Does that look like poo? It's like, I don't know, a dog poo. and then we bring it over here to our little
press.
Okay, like this.
Uh-huh.
And then push down. Let's see. Wow, that's actually perfect. We have a little bit of nest.
A little
kind
of.
What's it? Let's flip it. There we go.
There we
now it looks pretty.
Burger
and then
patty.
We bring it over here and we'll add it to our bun.
Cool. All right, so we have our burger patty, and now we have a drawer full of buns.
Yay, and these are Nilla wafer cookies.
Yep, Nilla wafer cookies.
Yeah, who doesn't have any cookies with peanut butter and chocolate and Rice Krispies.
So healthy.
This actually is gonna be pretty tasty.
I know, okay, so I've gotta like, oh, okay.
Like, oh, wow, that looks amazing. Spidey's swirling some ketchup on there, or frosting ketchup.
Yep, there's
that looks actually really cool.
There's our ketchup.
Yeah, that's really nice, okay.
And then now I'm gonna put the burger patty on the ketchup.
It. Okay, nice. Yeah, very good.
There we go. And then I'll
and
put
then
some mustard,
mustard
on. Let's see. A little swirl of mustard.
That is so cool. It's like, this is so cool. And it looks, honestly, just like ketchup and mustard.
It does. It just looks like a burger.
Yeah. And then put your
top bun
on. Let's see.
There's our burger.
Oh, that looks really good. That looks really good. And then let me add, we can do other toppings too. So we have a jar with, let's see, cheese, pickles, tomato. I'll do tomato.
Okay,
so to make these extra toppings, I'm using a fruit roll-up.
Yep.
So you just kind of press into it. Oh, there you go.
Okay, yeah. And then it kind of cuts a circle with like little indents to make it look like a tomato.
To make it look like a tomato. I'm
just gotta rip it out a little bit.
There we go. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Honestly, that looks kind of like a tomato, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
And then,
Let's
put it on our burger here.
Another burger. It's so cute.
I know. It looks so legit. It's really going to be so sweet. Okay, here we go. Ta-da. And voila. There it
is.
There's
our little mini quarter pounder.
Yummy. I know. And it's sweet, too. It's awesome.
Yeah. All right, so now it's time to wrap our burgers and put them in our Happy Meal boxes.
I know, I'm really excited. So I'll do the hamburger wrapper for mine.
I'll do the cheeseburger. And this is what they actually used to wrap the burgers.
I know, it's like the exact thing. Okay, so I'm just gonna kind of.
Yeah, I don't really know how they
wrap it. I never worked at McDonald's.
Yeah, I'm like, you just kind of wrap it like this.
Okay, mine looks good, right? Okay, yeah. And then we'll put them in the Happy Meal box.
Yep.
John
McDonald,
yep.
Burning there. Yep, and I got
Hot Wheels. That's so cool. That's so like legit 90s. And then these fold up too. Ta-da.
Yeah,
just like
that.
That's cool.
Cool.
Cool. And now we'll make our French fries with our Happy Meal Magic Maker. So right here is a little cutter for our bread. So we'll just press it down.
Let's just decrust
and
it.
We're using Wonder Bread because
it's nice and squishy.
We're keeping with the 1990s theme too.
Everyone had Wonder Bread.
Yeah, everybody ate Wonder Bread in the 90s. Let's see. There we go.
Cool.
And now it's like this nice little flat piece.
Yeah, a nice flat square.
And then we put it in our fry maker like this. Ta-da.
On the top.
And then we just turn this. This is awesome. Honestly, this is like one of my favorite ones. Okay.
Oh yeah, it's so cool.
Gotta turn it and then maybe push down our bread too.
Yeah.
There we go. It's
good. Oh yeah, there we go.
Woo! There's our fries.
Those look so cool.
Isn't that so cool? It's like the best. Okay, so we're stuck. Come on through. Okay, and then we have our fries, so we can put them
in our little
French fry cups.
Yep.
So let's do that. Cinnamon sugar, and that's what this is supposed to. The main recipe.
So like back here, we've got the cinnamon sugar in our little McDonald's shaker.
Okay, here. So shake it on, Spidey.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah, that looks just like fries.
Yeah, it does. Here we go. Ooh, straggler. Yeah.
Oh, straggler.
There we go.
And then just powder.
Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. Woo. Nice. It's actually like kind of like those Taco Bell.
The cinnamon twist.
Yeah, but we'll do this, and then we'll make another one for my meal, too.
Cool.
Okay, now we're going to make our drink with our drink fountain. So we have Kool-Aid here, also very 1990s.
Yes.
And we just need, like, half a scoop. So half a scoop of Kool-Aid.
So just pour that into the top here.
And then, of course, we need some sugar.
Oh, yeah, so, like, two full scoops
of sugar.
Kool-Aid's pretty much sugar.
Yeah, because it's, like, it's color and, like, flavor, and then you have to add... sugar. Actually, I'll just leave this thing out.
Yeah.
There we go. And then some water.
Yep. And up to this fill line.
Okay. Ooh, look how red that is.
Ooh, red. Woo.
There we go. Okay, we'll add some more water here in a sec. Okay, so I added the rest of the water in, so now we push this down, and then we mix, which is really cool. So there's this little thing that you press down, and you can see the water's kind of mixing there.
Yeah, it's like
filling up.
Out.
It looks just kind of like, you see those lemonades machines?
Yeah, and like mixers. Fast food places and like whatever, and it's like running through the
It's like filtering, so that's kind of what this is doing here. Okay, and now that's all mixed, we can grab a cup, and it's just like a real dispenser. You push back here.
Yep, push back, and it comes out.
Woo! There we go. Cool. Here's our drink.
It makes it, like, it's pretty easy, and it's not messy.
Yeah, yeah, no, it's not messy at all.
Oh.
Ta-da!
Yeah. Where's our drink?
Okay, we've got the restaurant back together here.
All of McDonald's.
And we have our burgers and our fries, so now we'll make up our trays. I feel like you work at McDonald's now, don't you?
Oh, yeah, like, basically.
So let's get our burgers out. We can eat our meal, which is really cool.
Yeah.
So yours looks better than mine.
Well,
there we go. There we go. And then drink.
Yep, drink.
Drink.
Okay, and then fries.
Wow, that looks amazing. Seriously, look how perfect this looks.
It looks
so real. We just need our toys.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's get some toys.
All right, so time to open up some surprise Happy Meal.
Yes, yeah, I was like, we have to have our Happy Meal toy.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Woo! Oh, Minecraft, wow.
Minecraft Blind Box. This is the Series 3.
Yep.
Okay, so.
Okay, let's see. Wrapper. This is cool. It's kind of like, I feel like they've had Minecraft toys before.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. You got zombie with iron armor.
Yeah,
that's cool. Ooh, zombie.
Yeah.
And then let's see what I have in mine. And, oh, shotgun. Season 1, which is actually great. Everybody loves season 1. Okay. Oh, breadhead. That's funny.
Breadhead.
Because we used the bread for the fries. So.
We're going to put you through the machine, breadhead.
Yeah. But it's cool, too, because they had Shopkins Happy Meal toys, too.
They do, yeah. Now they do. It's cool.
All right. So now we can taste test. I always eat the fries first when I go to McDonald's. I don't know about you.
Me, too. Because you don't want them cold.
Yeah, because, like, cold burger is okay, but cold fries is not good.
It's not bad.
These are actually so good. Mm. It's weird.
It's just cinnamon. It's like having cinnamon sugar toast.
Yeah.
Just not toasted.
But I like that it's kind of like pushed flat. Like it tastes amazing. Honestly, mm-hmm. It's really, really good.
Good fries.
And then let's try our drinks, our Kool-Aid.
Okay.
Holy cow, that's sweet.
That's sugary.
It's really sugary.
Very cherry.
Yeah, very cherry. Let me run around the crazy
now. I know, like,
so now our burger, which I am most excited for.
I know, let's see.
This is, okay, so you got cookie, frosting, and then that's Rice Krispies, peanut butter, and chocolate.
Oh, this is gonna be so sweet.
Okay, it's gonna be so sweet. Okay, let's try it out.
Oh my.
That's matching. Actually, it tastes like a peanut butter cookie.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, it's actually pretty good.
Yep. Oh. My burger
pump. Yeah, my kids would actually eat these burgers.
Oh, yeah. Nice and sweet.
Yeah.
But not like overly either.
Yeah, no, it's not. It's not like the Kool-Aid. No. This is awesome. So definitely give us a like.
Like.
Subscribe to the Disney Card Toys channel. In the comments too, let us know what you like the most at McDonald's, and also what other kind of recipes you want us to do with these, because we do more recipes.
There's more recipes
with like cream cheese instead of peanut butter. Actually, that sounds really good. Hello, everyone. It's Sandra with the Disney Card Toys channel.
With Peter Parker.
And you guys asked, and we definitely delivered here.
Oh yeah, so, sadly.
I know. We're like, I'm excited, like nervous, like fearful. I don't know.
A mixture of emotions.
Yes. But so we earlier filmed this French fry maker, and the instructions actually had recipes for some really weird stuff to put on your French fries. That it's actually just bread.
Yeah, it's just.
And we're going to put like this nasty like Nesquik on there.
Yes, the powder. Just the powder. Vanilla pudding mix.
Yeah.
Jam. That's more normal.
Yeah, that's not. Yeah, it's like a jelly sandwich. Okay, this is spider. There's spider.
Spider.
Spidey.
It is spider.
Spider.
If you want to abbreviate it.
The spice to cider, and then mac and cheese, like the powder.
Oh.
It's going to be delicious.
I think that one I dread the most.
I know. I think that's gonna be the worst. Yeah. And maybe the cider.
Yeah.
Maybe the vanilla. All of them.
Yeah, all of them are gonna be bad.
So, let's see. What should we do first?
What should we do?
Do you want to try the Nesquik?
Okay, yeah. That one will be pretty
good. Yeah, hopefully. Yeah. Well, hopefully.
Let's try. And we just want to prove this is real. So, here is the actual recipe. It's number 5 on our French fry snack recipe.
Yeah, so we need Wonder Bread and top with Nesquik chocolate drink mix.
Yep, so we're not making this up.
Okay, first, let's put our lovely Nesquik in our shaker. We probably don't need that much.
Nope, right?
Probably that. Yep. Okay. There we go. And now let's make our French fry bread.
Let's do it. And let's cut our bread just like last time.
There we go.
Just press down, rip the crust off.
Yeah.
You know, this would be handy like for moms making lunches.
You can cut off all the crust. They actually sell now like Mickey Mouse shapes, almost like cookie cutters.
Cool.
Yeah, my kids have one.
That'd be fun.
Like a sandwich shaped like Mickey Mouse.
Sweet.
Okay, now let's drop it in.
All right,
let's do it. Okay, let me move some of this stuff. Okay, this is the most fun part, by the way.
It is.
Right here. French fries! Okay, there we go.
Delicious.
And now for the tasty part.
Oh,
should we grab the plate maybe and we'll put the Nesquik?
Yeah. Let's do that. So here's a plate.
Okay, and then here's our shaker.
Here's our shaker.
I guess let's just make one French fry thing.
Okay.
Let's put our fries in here. You're supposed to like kind of fold them and make them look pretty.
More challenging than
it is. Yeah, it is kind of hard to make it look pretty, as you can see.
Yeah.
Loopy. Yeah, they're loopy. They're crazy fries.
Crazy fries.
Okay.
All right.
Here we go. Here's that. Now let's put the chocolate. probably put a lot on because we gotta really taste this stuff.
Okay, you can see that a lot.
Yeah, because the cinnamon sugar we did earlier. Okay, that's enough.
You're like, okay, we're good.
Okay, okay. Now the moment of truth.
Oh man. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Actually,
it's not that bad.
That's not bad at all.
Spidey likes Nesquik.
You know, I used to drink it like a lot.
A lot of time. I know. These are, by the way, totally like 90s things. Jell-O was a big thing, too.
Yes, totally.
Actually, yeah, it's really not bad.
Like, I'll actually keep eating it.
Yeah, because it actually, yeah, it's kind of like a dessert.
Uh-huh. Like, yeah, it's like chocolatey and.
Yeah, actually, it's really not that bad. Okay.
No, it's probably the best one we'll have.
Yeah, should we try a bad one, though?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
My taste buds.
Okay, we'll go. Yeah, let's try a bad one. We'll try the mac and cheese.
Okay. All right, so we have some fresh bread fries again.
Yes. Yeah, and this is clean fries.
Now we're
here's
here's the cheese powder next
okay.
for macaroni cheese.
This is awesome. Yep. Okay, let me.
And they're actually
and this is
it.
It's real. There we go. Okay. And now, Okay, let's do it.
Okay, will it even come out? Because
it's
kind of chunkier.
It's like so thick and okay. Ooh, I'm gonna put a lot on there just to make it extra gross.
Ew.
You know, I don't know, it's gonna be like so gross and powdery. Okay, there we go. It's kind of, it might be like a Cheeto though.
It might be, I hope.
Okay.
I'm scared.
Okay. You ready?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, okay.
Oh
my gosh, it just.
Ew.
It's really gross.
No.
It's like, I do not want another.
Nope.
It is, it's so gross. Who would ever do this?
Ew, I'm dumping my mouth. That's not happening. I mean, it's not the worst thing I've ever had in my life.
But. Oh yeah, it's no Bean Boozled, but oh my gosh, it's not good.
Yeah, that's a no bueno.
It's like, don't you guys want to try some at home?
Feet to and yum.
Yummy. Okay, let's try something good, like the Jell-O?
Yeah, we'll do the vanilla pudding.
Yeah, there we go. The vanilla pudding Jell-O mix. Yeah.
That's okay.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
Okay. We should probably clean this more often. Okay, now let's just stick all of our fries in our container here.
Yep. Delicious.
Yeah, okay, there we go, that looks good.
All right,
okay.
And now I will put our pudding mix inside of our shaker. And this actually smells really good. So.
Yeah, it does smell good. It might be like too strong, we'll see.
We'll see. I'll just
That's probably enough, I don't know. And this is really thin and powdery. Maybe like a lot of powdered sugar in it or something.
Yep. Okay. Here we
Shake it.
All right.
Okay, yeah, that's okay. It's just like keep on shaking. It's like, you can hardly see it.
It's like snow.
It is,
it's
it is
coming powdered
out.
Sugar.
Okay. This, I'm hoping it's good. I'm kind of excited. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Let's try one. It's pretty good. It's kind of a very light taste, though.
Yeah, I can't taste much.
Yeah, wait.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's
this
way better than the cheese.
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. That's one I'm okay with. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's a very light flavor.
Uh huh. All right.
But
I can see why. Yeah, I can see why they suggested it.
Okay, so let's do our cider mix, which might be another bad one.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, so we have our cider now.
All right.
I don't know. I'm kind of I don't know. I'm kind of scared because it already smells really,
really
strong.
Really strong, yeah.
Like a cinnamon.
I didn't even know apple cider powder existed. So.
I have it when I'm sick sometimes. Actually, we probably need more.
Probably more. Yeah.
Woo! You know what we should do is just like
there you
pour
go.
It right on there. But we'll use a shaker. We'll be legit.
Yeah, we'll be legit.
Okay.
Okay.
Come on, make it out, cider.
All right.
It's gonna be bad.
It's very light. It's very sugar.
Yeah, it looks like a lot of sugar.
Yeah, mostly sugar. So. let's hope so.
Okay, let's do this.
All right.
Okay.
The moment of truth.
Okay, go, Spidey.
Okay.
Okay. This one has a lot. Okay, one, two, three.
No.
Oh my gosh, mine's like, this is the worst. Mine has way too much on it. And so it's like, it's like eating the cider right from the packet. Was yours okay?
Mine wasn't bad. Maybe I didn't get a strong enough one.
Yeah, get another one. Oh, wait. Let me pour some.
Okay. Oh, okay. That one's a little worse.
Wait, what's that? You're gonna get a bad one.
No! Actually, I will take it over the cheese.
Okay, do it.
All right. I'll even soak it up a little bit.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think Yeah, sweaty must like this one. Okay. Isn't it overpowering?
It's like tangy.
I don't know. It's my second least favorite. Yeah, definitely the mac and cheese.
It's still the worst.
Yeah. The worst, yeah.
But no.
Our last one though shouldn't be so bad. Okay. It's just the jelly. It's so it's gonna be like a jelly sandwich.
Yeah. That'll actually be really good. So.
Yeah, we'll try that. Okay, our last one is a jelly.
Alright.
So let's cut it and I figure we don't even need to put it in the fry dish.
Nope.
We'll just put it on our plate here. There we go.
There we go.
This is gonna be like ketchup.
Yep.
Kind of, right?
Because it's like red jam. So yeah. It's like you're dipping your fries in. Ketchup doesn't just flop on the plate like that.
Yeah, okay. I think that's good enough.
There we go.
Okay.
Jam
dip
it up.
Your fries. I think I might need two just for the sturdiness of it.
Yeah, because it's.
You gotta kind of like fold it.
Yeah.
Yeah, because this jelly is pretty strong and this bread is high quality, you know?
So high quality.
So high quality. Okay, so let's dip.
Okay. Ooh. Get a little bit.
Yeah. There we go. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. And, see, it's not bad.
Yeah.
And I bought like a good jelly too.
Uh huh. Yeah, Smucker's is good.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's not bad. I'd say that's like my second favorite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Literally jelly sandwich.
Yeah, it's really not bad. It's like. Yeah, seriously, yeah, and jelly sandwich.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
but with french fries.
Yeah, french fries.
Well, I'm full.
Yep.
Yeah, right.
There was lunch.
Yeah, it was a bunch of fun, though, and we did do some daring things, like eating that nasty mac and cheese
one. Yes, that was definitely the grossest.
Yeah, and yeah, Nesquik was the best.
That's the best.
I felt like this, maybe jelly, vanilla. The cider was also not that great.
Yeah.
So, if you enjoyed this video, you gotta give us a like. Of course. And then also, we're doing something interesting for you guys. We want you to come up with your own recipes for us to try. So probably something powdered.
Yep, probably.
would
be the best.
Hopefully
option.
Not that nasty. But you might be able to do I wonder if you could do rosemary or a spice.
That'd be interesting. So make it more savory.
This would be like rosemary bread or something.
Yeah, that'd be kind of good.
I don't know. That's my idea, but it might be bad. I don't know. So let us know, in the comments, your own little recipe for Spidey and I.
And please pick Nutella.
Nutella. That'd be awesome too. Yeah, so let us know. Thanks for watching and have a good day.
Hey everyone, it's Sandra from the Disney Car Toys channel, and today I'm working at McDonald's and I'm waiting for some customers. What? I have one very special customer today. Ava, look how cute you are. And I hope you're hungry and I hope you want to open up some Happy Meal toys. You are hungry because we have this really cool Fisher Price Mega Blocks food truck kitchen. Wait. You want to eat the toy? See what we got?
What is it?
It's a surprise toy and you're opening it up already. It's a kitty in my pocket, like a cute little kitty figurine. The thing is, you got to buy those. We have all of those have cool surprises.
Okay.
And you need money too, actually. So let's open up our McDonald's cash register. And look, you can have all this money today. And we will buy everything with this. I will feed you too from our little food truck. So let's open it up and then we can start playing and you can buy tons of stuff. Alrighty, here's our super awesome food cart. There's a little storage area here for your salt and pepper and your relish and mustard, everything you need to make some yummy burgers. Up here are our recipes. This is good for new employees or people who just don't really know what they're doing, maybe like me. This looks like a BLT, and then we have a hamburger. And this is everything that Ava can order. And here's this really cool stovetop. So here's the side of the food cart for the advertising. Also, you can put it up. And this is where you can cook your food. And also the front of the food cart pops up. So this looks like the car grill, but you can use it as a real grill to cook up your burgers. Alrighty, and here's all the food that comes with it. And everything is black, so it's super fun. I can build our ketchup bottle, very tasty. Let's put it, I'll put it up here. Ta-da! And now I feel like my kitchen's ready. I can actually put all of these up here too for later, so I can use that for cooking. And we have plates too, which stick on. Ta-da! And you can kind of put everything here, so nothing really falls off. Alrighty, and now I have my first customer who I think wants a Happy Meal, and wow, she's got a lot of money to spend here at my food cart. Hi, Ava, what would you like to buy? You've got tons of money. Do you want your prize?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, let's open it up then. It's actually $3. Can you give me? I get all this money? I'll get $3. How about this? $3. Let me put in my cash register. You're opening it all by yourself. Good job.
Do you know what's inside?
Yeah.
What is it? This is actually probably the hardest part. What? You got it! No way! Look, it's a pink puppy! This is the cutest thing ever! Aww! Give your little new puppy a kiss and a hug. It's so cute. Hey, you know what? Is your puppy hungry? Yeah? Should we make it some food?
Yeah.
Okay.
We need a-
oh, yeah, yeah. You got it. You got
money.
Yeah, you need to actually pay more money. How about a burger? I'll get food for both of you for $7. How about that?
No, $2.
$2? Uh-oh, she's learned how to haggle. Okay, fine, $2. Let's put it in. Okay, I'll get food for both of you. Okay, we have two different recipes. This is like a BLT, so it's bacon, and this is a burger.
Two hamburgers.
Two hamburgers for you guys? Okay, let's grill your burger. So I'm gonna put this on here to show that the burger. And Do you like it? The bagels.
Tomatoes.
Oh, tomatoes? You want a tomato? Oh yeah, where's our cheese? It's over here. Okay, here's our cheese. Good job, Ava. Okay, and then we need a bun. A bottom bun? Oh yeah, that's a top bun. And then we need one on the bottom too. There we go. That looks really tasty. Is that for your
for a puppy?
Yeah, we gotta make
one.
Yeah, you can share it. Yeah, wait, do you want ketchup on it? Does your puppy like ketchup? No. How about mustard? Does the puppy like mustard?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. Does the puppy like relish? Like pickles? No. Okay. No pickles. Okay, put it back on. And then the puppy can eat that. And then you get some lettuce just for you.
No.
How about you get a tomato? Oh yeah, we can add the tomato. Look, watch this. Kind of like what we did with the burger. Oh no, we lost your cheese. Let's put the cheese on the burger. And then look, we can add the red and then a tomato on that on top. So then it's like an extra huge burger. Do you want lettuce on it?
No.
No? Okay. There we go. And then actually what you can do is a carb-free burger here. I think you can get this at In-N-Out.
Maybe make a big burger.
Oh, a really big one? Okay, so add that one.
I'm gonna hold it.
Okay. It's gonna be like super big. Oh my goodness, can you open your mouth this big? Here, eat it all.
Oh, I'm gonna make it bigger. Lettuce for the puppy.
Okay, so we have lettuce for the puppy. And you got him some meat too? Mmm, it's better than dog food, right? Mm-hmm. And Ava, what are you gonna eat? And you know what, actually your burger's getting a little cold. Should we heat it up again? We can heat up the meat for your puppy. Okay, and this time, since we're just heating it up, I'm going to do it on the stove top here. Get the burger. Oh no. No, get out of the stove top. Ooh, we almost burnt the puppy. That's bad. Okay, there we go. I think this is nice and warm for you. Mmm, delicious. Wait a minute. Oh, the puppy just told me it does like relish. I think Ava was wrong. There we go. Oh, he loves relish. She's like, yum, 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 yum. All right, so Ava wants to buy some more toys, $3. So wait, for both of them or for one of them? For both?
Yeah.
Yeah, well then we could do $6. So this is $5 right here, and then one more is $6. So we'll put that. Ding-ding. Okay, you can open it. This is Kitty in My Pocket. And you know what? The kitty will go with your puppy. Look! Yay! New friends! Yay!
And where's my Shopkins?
Oh, and Shopkins. Okay, I'll open up your Shopkins for you too. Super strength. Okay. Maybe we can get food for your puppy and your kitty. What's this one? Oh, hey, we got popcorn. We got popcorn last time, but look, this works out perfectly because remember, it looks like puppy food. Oh, yeah, we have a second one. Let's see what we got. And, oh, hey, Betty Boo again. It's the same ones we got last time. Wait, and then he can wear the boot. Wait, does he look good with the boot on?
Yes, he does.
Yeah, he does. He looks cute. All right, Ava, guess what? You're our 100th customer of the day. You know what that means? You get all our money. You get all your money back. Here you go. Wait, where did my money go? Wait, did you take my money out of the cash
cash register? Well, where did it go then? Uh-oh. It was just you and me here. Anyway, please make sure to like this video, subscribe to the Disney Car Toys channel, and also in the comments, let us know if Ava should eat her puppy, because she said she wanted to. No, you do not eat puppies, right? Let us know in the comments if you should eat a puppy.